If I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times. I freaking love going to Disneyland. We've created so many family traditions, one of which is me making these movies. This trip was extra special to me because all of our family was finally old enough to go on all the rides, and boy did we. Also, this might be the last time we go as a complete family. Adam's almost 18, so he'll be moving out and moving on in the next little while. Who knows if we'll get another chance to go just us. Anyways, we hope you enjoy going along the ride with us. Here's our trip to Disneyland.
All right, everybody, where are we? We made it, except for Ian. Apparently, he's at Pizza Hut. He's lost.
He wishes.
Your butt hurts. Well, let's get out and stretch then. Adam and Olivia, what do you think your beignets? Is that good?
After a fun evening of swimming and going to downtown Disney, we woke up ready for a full day at Disneyland.
Good morning, everybody.
Morning, James.
Hey, Gemma, Miles, Ryan, look at James.
Good morning.
Okay, guys, how was your first roller coaster?
Big current coaster so fast.
Did you survive?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like your skin like
up. How was your 50th roller coaster?
I thought my contacts were gonna fly out.
Thank you. Okay, in a few minutes, I'm going to ask everybody if they had to date a Disney character, which Disney character, like go on a date. If they had to be boyfriend, girlfriend with a Disney character, which Disney character would they choose?
All right, who would you pick?
Edna.
Edna from Incredibles?
Yes.
She's amazing, darling. Is that the right one?
Yeah.
Libby's, who would you want to date with?
I would date SpongeBob.
SpongeBob? That's not a Disney character. Okay, besides SpongeBob, a Disney prince or a character?
Mickey.
Mickey? Okay. Okay.
I've seen a robot, you know, Miss Fanny.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I would date her.
You would date Miss Fanny?
Yeah. She's thick.
Adam, if you went on a date, who would you go out with?
Sally.
Why Sally?
Because.
The car.
No. Sally from Cars.
Because she has a tattoo? She has a tattoo on her back fender? A tramp stamp.
I don't know. I'm caught on the spot, man.
Okay, we'll give you time to think about it. The Disneyland Ferris wheel. This ride has given us more laughs, tears, and jokes than any other ride. Why, you might ask? Well, because of things like this. And then there was this. On camera, words and all. It's a good thing we've all grown up. We should be fine, right? Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hola, señor.
Hi. Is that crackling noise supposed to happen?
Uh-oh.
Shut up.
We're gonna go! Yeah.
Oh my god, I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like
We got three more times around.
No! Okay.
Oh, no.
Are you ready, Isaac?
Oh, my gosh.
It's
so bad.
Oh,
that
it's a baby one.
Oh, that one's chill. Oh, it's chill.
That's
oh, I'm okay.
You got saved, Mom.
Yeah, we did, actually.
Needless to say, we survived and made many more memories to joke about into the future. Today is our last day at Disneyland. I think everyone's had a lot of fun, getting pretty tired, and we're excited to do all the Disneyland stuff for one more day. So, next question I'm gonna ask them is, if they could pick any land to live in forever, which Disney universe or land would they live in? So, which land would you live in, or world?
I would live in the Incredibles world.
Ooh, how come?
Because I can see Jack-Jack and babysit
him. What world would you live in?
Toy Story.
How come?
I would be the toys. I don't want to be a lost toy.
You're not a toy.
You want to be a toy and come to life when they're not around?
Which toy? Awesome.
What mischievous thing would you do?
I would run away. Just break his heart.
Oh, wow.
No reason.
That was dark.
I would.
Where would you live?
I would live in Mickey Robinson's future world.
Anything? Any reason in particular?
There's a bunch of cool stuff. You could like build a building in like 10 seconds and just like shoot. So yeah, really cool.
Alright, where would you live?
I would live in the Star Wars world.
Ooh, good one. How come?
Because there's pretty much a planet for everyone.
You might live on that desert planet with no water.
Oh, yeah. That would be fun. I already live there, though, so.
That's true. I would live in the frozen land, or frozen too. Because it's like a little German village, and there's like mountains all around, waterfalls, and it's pretty cool. Oh, there's a band coming! Where would you live?
I would live in Moana's world because I'd be on the beach all the time. That's a good one.
Yeah, there's no food.
I'd be the rescuer with Moana.
Oh, sure.
I would.
You would die because you were being saved by the water.
And I have.
Maybe we'll come with us.
I have cool sailboats, so I can come and sail and visit.
Exactly. We can help each other.
We can do summer. We can do winters in yours and summers in mine.
Perfect.
Which Disney character would you date?
I would date Kristoff.
How come?
Do I have to say why?
Yeah.
Because he's a hunk and he's super cool and he supports me.
I would date Ariel. And it doesn't matter if she could still be a fish or she could be a human. It doesn't matter.
She's a redhead.
She's a redhead. She's feisty. And yeah. I'm just gonna finish up this video with some of my favorite pictures from the trip. I'm a pretty lucky guy. First of all, I have the most amazing family in the world. Second, they put up with my shenanigans as I take them on these trips, making them do funny poses and answer silly questions. I know that when I'm old, gray, and wrinkly, I'll be sitting back watching these videos remembering all the fun adventures we had together. So on that note, here's to many more adventures.